Dear students, welcome to the next lecture. We will today study about the problems of dealing with normalization and orthogonality. In previous lecture, we have studied about the concept of normalization and orthogonality and also the set of orthonormal functions. Now today we will see about how we can normalize a wave function. If it is not normalized, then how we can normalize that wave function, and also how to check whether two functions are orthogonal or not.
We will see few examples or problems related to this normalization. First example is normalize the following wave function, that is psi equals a sine n pi x by l between x equals to 0 and x equals to l. Now we have the condition for normalization is that condition for normalization is integration of psi psi star or psi square dx over the interval, here we have been given 0 to L. So 0 to L will be equal to 1. If this is satisfied, then it is called as a normalized wave function. So here our A is given to us as a normalization factor or normalization constant. We need to find out this value of A such that the function psi becomes normalized wave function. So we have to find out this value of A such that psi becomes a normalized wave function. So we will put this psi in this particular equation and see what we get it. We will have integration from 0 to L, psi is A sine n pi x by L into another psi, that is A sine n pi x by L dx should be equal to 1. Here we know that A is a normalization constant, so it is a constant, not a function of x. So we can take it outside, hence this will become A square integration from 0 to L. Sine into sine, it will be sine square n pi x by L of dx equals to 1. Now, this is a sine square of this particular function, this particular variable n pi x by L. कल हमने यहाँ पे देखा था sine square theta is 1 minus cos square theta or it is equal to half into 1 minus cos 2 theta. This relation we have it, sine square theta is equal to half into 1 minus cos 2 theta. That we will put it over here. This may be theta will be equal to n pi x by L. So we will have this as A square integration from 0 to L. Now the sine square will become half into 1 minus cos 2 theta. So 2 n pi x upon L dx, this should be in a curly bracket, equals to 1. This half is again a constant, so it goes outside. So it will become A square by 2. Now this way, a 1 will be another integration, and this cos function will be another integration. So it will be 0 to L of 1 into dx. So it will be dx minus integration from 0 to L cos 2n pi x by L dx equals to 1. This we know the integrations of both of this. We have integration of cos of mx dx equals to sin mx by m plus c. यहाँ पे हमारा m is equal to 2 है, वहां पे cos 2 theta है, so mx is that is 2n pi by l will be our m, and x we have that function. यहाँ पे जो 2n pi by l है, this will be our m, so it will be cos mx integration of cos mx, so that we can put it as this will be a square by 2 into the integration of dx will be equal to x goes from 0 to l minus cos x ka jo integration hoga, that will be sine of mx, that is sine of 2n pi x by l divided by m, that is 2n pi upon l goes from 0 to L equals to 1. This, if we expand it, we will get a square by 2. First, this one upper limit minus lower limit. So it will be x minus, or this will be L, upper limit is L minus lower limit is 0, x की जगह पे हमें L डालना है और 0 डालना है, minus यहाँ पर sin of this upper limit में L यहाँ पर आएगा x की जगह पे, so L and L gets cancelled, so you'll have 2n pi upon 2n pi by L माइनस लोअर लिमिट में, लोअर लिमिट में x इक्वल्स टू 0 होगा, तो ये फंक्शन पूरा 0 हो जाएगा, सो इट विल बी साइन 0 अपॉन 2n पाई बाय l, अपर लिमिट माइनस लोअर लिमिट इक्वल्स टू 1. सो व्हाट वी हैव इज वी हैव is a square by 2, यहाँ पे हमारा l minus 0 minus, we are writing it again same thing, so sin 2n pi upon 2n pi by l minus sin 0 upon 2n pi by l equals to 1. Same thing हमारा था यहाँ पर भी, we have it same over here, that is what we have put it over here also. So what we get is so we have this a square by 2. Here it will be L. L minus 0 will be L. Minus. ये जो है हमारा दोनों common है down में, denominator में दोनों common है, so that we can take it as outside. So 2n pi by L denominator में है, so that will become L upon 2n pi into sine 2n pi minus sine 0 equals to 1. What we have is sine 0 equals to 0, and sine n pi is also equals to 0. Sine n pi, pi is 180 degree, sine 180 is 0, sine 2 into 180, that is sine 360 is 0. Similarly, sine 540 is also 0. So any integral multiple of sine of pi will be 0 when we do it sine function to it. So this sine 2 and pi becomes 0 and sine 0 also becomes 0. So what we have is here a square by 2 into L minus L upon 2 and pi 0 minus 0 equals to 1. So this will be a square by 2 into L will be equal to 1. Ye function total 0 ho jayega. So yahan pe sirf L bachega. So a square by 2 into L equals to 1. Or we can have it a square will be equal to 2 upon L. Or we can have a equals to under root 2 upon L. So this is our normalization factor or normalization constant. Normalization factor we call it, or sometimes we call it as normalization constant also. So this our total original wave function now becomes psi is equal to under root 2 by L sine of 2 n pi x by L. This was our original function psi is equal to a sine n pi x by L. So that we get it yahan pe 2 nahi aayega, n pi x by L. So psi of under root 2 by L and sine n pi x by L. So in this way we have normalized this particular wave function psi. So in that way we can do the normalization of any wave function if it is normalizable. If it is normalizable, then we can find out the constant which needs to be multiplied with this particular function so that we can make this as a normalization or normalized wave function. We can take two more examples for those also, but that we will take it little later. First we will see we will do here in this two functions are given to us, f1 of x and f2 of x. We have been provided two functions, f1 of x and f2 of x. F1 of x is n1 into a square minus x square, and f2 of x is n2 into a square minus x square of x. Within the interval of minus a to plus a, what we have to do is that we have to first normalize this particular wave function. We have to normalize the wave functions such that we have to find out this n1 and n2, two normalization factors. And then we have to show that the two functions f1 and f2 are orthogonal to each other. So, ye problem thoda sa lamba hai. But we will do it step by step, then it becomes easier. If we do it step by step, it becomes easier. First is we have to find out the normalization factor. Because we need to first do the normalization of these two functions. So first we will find out the normalization factor. Condition for normalization is this, first we are doing it for f1. So we have to do psi square of dx. So wahan pe psi square mein n1 square into a square minus x square whole square into dx from the interval minus a to plus a should be equal to 1. This is our normalization condition. So n square, n1 is a constant, so n1 square we can take it outside. Then integration from minus a to plus a of a square minus x square whole square of dx equals to 1. We can expand this a square minus x square whole square, which is similar to a minus b whole square, which is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square, where our a is a square and b is x square. So that we can do it over here as n1 square integration from minus a to plus a. Here it will be a square means a to the power of 4 minus 2 a square x square plus x to the power of 4 dx equals to 1. इसका इंटीग्रेशन हम इजीली कर सकते हैं. n1 square इंटीग्रेशन इसका होगा. a is a to the power of 4 is a constant, so it will be a to the power of 4 x minus यहाँ पे x square है, so it will become x cube by 3 2 a square x cube by 3. What we are doing is integration of x raised to m dx is equal to x to the power of m plus 1 upon m plus 1. And as this is under the limits minus a to a, plus c will be vanished. Plus c vanish ho jata hai wahan pe, constant of integration nahi rehta hai, so that we are not taking into consideration. Then plus x to the power of 4 hai, so that will become x to the power of 5 divided by 5 from minus a to plus a equals to 1. From minus a to plus a, all these three terms over here. So what we will get is n1 square into पहले हमारा अपर लिमिट एंड देन लोअर लिमिट. x कोई जगह पे हम a से सब्स्टिट्यूट करेंगे अपर लिमिट में, एंड लोअर लिमिट में x की जगह पे माइनस a से सब्स्टिट्यूट करेंगे. सो पहले में अगर a से सब्स्टिट्यूट करें तो a टू द पावर ऑफ 4 इनटू a माइनस 2 a स्क्वायर इनटू a क्यूब अपॉन 3 प्लस a टू द पावर ऑफ 5 अपॉन 5. ये हुआ हमारा अपर लिमिट माइनस लोअर लिमिट. माइनस लोअर लिमिट में a टू द पावर ऑफ 4 इनटू माइनस a माइनस 2 a क्यूब 2 a स्क्वायर इनटू माइनस a क्यूब अपॉन 3 प्लस माइनस a टू द पावर ऑफ 5 बाय 5. This will be our equal to 1. So this can become as n1 square into this will be a to the power of 5 minus this will be again a to the 2 a to the power of 5 by 3 plus a to the power of 5 by 5. So it is all coming to the a to the power of 5 in first factor. Minus second way minus a to the power of 5. This is minus a into a to the power of 4. So a to the minus a to the power of 5. Then this minus in yahan pe minus a cube hai, so that will be minus a cube only. Teen bar minus karenge to minus into minus plus, plus into minus again minus. So that minus and this minus will become plus. So it will be plus 2a to the power of 5 by 5, and this will be again become this will be minus as it is odd to the power of odd number, so it will be minus a to the power of 5 by 5 equals to 1. So this will be n1 square a to the power of 5 minus 2a to the power of 5 upon 3 plus a to the power of 5 by 5. This minus into minus plus a to the power of 5 minus 2a to the power of 5. Yahan pe hamara 3 aayega. Here we have this 3 divided by 3 minus a to the power of 5 by 5. This will be plus equals to 1. So what we can do is we can have a यहाँ पे down में denominator में 3 and 5 है, So we can take LCM of this as 15. This will be n1 square 15 and up main 15 a to the power of 5 minus 5 into 2 10 a to the power of 5. This will be plus 3 a to the power of 5 plus 15 a to the power of 5 minus 10 a to the power of 5 plus 3 a to the power of 5 equals to 1. Ye samajh mein aaya? We have just taken the multiplied and divided by 15. Each one of them we have done multiplication and division by 15 or LCM. So yahan pe hamara minus wale terms minus 10 and minus 10 minus 20 and plus wale terms hai 15 and 15 30 30 plus 36 minus 20, so that will be n1 square 16 a to the power of 5 by 15. 16 a to the power of 5 by 15 equals to 1, or we will have n1 square will be equal to this 15 goes up as 15 divided by 16 a to the power of 5, or n1 will be equal to under root of 15 upon 16 a to the power of 5. So this is our n1. That is F1 को हमने normalize किया था and we had found out the value of n1. That is normalization factor for the first function. इसमें हमने ये equation condition दिया था. That condition was integration of psi square dx from minus a to plus a, जो हमारा यहाँ पे interval है, equals to 1. We solved this particular equation and we got the final value of n1 as under root of 15 upon 16 to the power of a to the power of 5. That we got it for the first function. Similarly, second function के लिए भी आप ये कर सकते हो. तो second function के लिए अगर आपको करना है, तो what we will get is, can you do it at home? Our psi 2 of x or f 2. Here we have f2 of x is equal to n2 into a square minus x square into x. This is our f2 of x. So what we have to do is integration of this f2 square with respect to x between the limits that has been given to us is minus a to plus 8. So you say, aap integration karoge and you have to equate it to 1 because this is normalization that we are doing it. So it should be equal to 1. So yahan pe aapka integration hoga n2 square into a square minus x square whole square into x square dx from minus a to plus 8 equals to 1. n2 square aapka बाहर चला जाएगा बिकॉज इट इज ए कॉन्स्टेंट. तो n2 स्क्वायर व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज यू हैव टू a स्क्वायर माइनस x स्क्वायर होल स्क्वायर को एक्सपेंड करना है और उसे x स्क्वायर से मल्टीप्लाई करना है और जो भी आता है उसका बाद में इंटीग्रेशन करना है फ्रॉम माइनस ए टू प्लस ए. इंटीग्रेट करोगे तो आपको वैल्यू n2 का मिल जाएगा. फाइनल आंसर जो है आपका n2 का जो है दैट फाइनल आंसर आई विल गिव यू इट शुड बी इक्वल टू अंडर रूट ऑफ 105 डिवाइडेड बाय 16 a टू द पावर ऑफ 7. ये आपका फाइनल आंसर आना चाहिए. आप ट्राई करो तो दैट वी विल गो थ्रू उसका इस प्रॉब्लम का जो सेकंड पार्ट है नॉर्मलाइजेशन वी हैव डन नाउ द सेकंड पार्ट इज शो दैट फंक्शंस f1 एंड f2 आर ऑर्थोगोनल टू ईच अदर नाउ फॉर अ फंक्शन टू फंक्शंस टू बी ऑर्थोगोनल इट शुड फॉलो द कंडीशन ऑफ ऑर्थोगोनैलिटी For two functions to be orthogonal, they should follow the condition of orthogonality. Condition for orthogonality is that integration of two functions, psi 1 and psi 2, over d tau should be equal to zero. This is the condition for orthogonality. That is the product integration of the product of two functions should be equal to zero. Both these functions should be function of same variable. Both these functions must be variable and must vary on the same variable. It should not be two different variables. Psi 1 x का वेरिएबल और psi 2 t का वेरिएबल टाइम का वेरिएबल यहाँ पे नहीं चलता है यहाँ पे psi 1 एंड psi 2 दोनों ही सेम वेरिएबल होने चाहिए इसमें तो आइदर x और t और एनी अदर वेरिएबल x y z एनी अदर वेरिएबल कैन बी डन बट बोथ ऑफ देम शुड बी फंक्शंस ऑफ सेम वेरिएबल्स नाउ व्हाट वी हैव बीन प्रोवाइडेड इज psi 1 और f1 वी हैव f1 ऑफ x इक्वल्स n1 into a square minus x square and f2 of x is n2 a square minus x square into x. These are the two functions that we have got it. So we are both these functions are variable with x. So we can do this orthogonality theorem over here and see that whether they are orthogonal or not. No need of finding the value of n1 and n2. We can generally use that n1 and n2. No problems with that. Integration of f1, f2, dx between the limits minus a2 plus a equals to 0. This is what we need to prove it. So it will be integration from minus a to plus a. F1 is n1 a square minus x square into a square minus x square into x dx equals to 0. What we can do is this n1 and n2 are normalization constants or normalization factors. So they are independent of x. So they can be taken outside of the integration. So we will have n1 into integration from minus a to plus a of this a square minus x square and this a square minus x square can become whole square. So it is a square minus x square whole square into x dx equals to 0. When we expand this whole square, what we will get is n1 into integration from minus a to plus a. आपको प्रीवियस प्रॉब्लम में भी इसी टाइप का करना है जस्ट यहाँ पे हमें वन लेना है और ये एफ वन एफ टू की जगह पे सिर्फ एफ टू लेना है दैट इज एफ टू इनटू एफ टू तो यहाँ पर होगा हमारा ये इसको जब एक्सपेंड करेंगे तो वी विल गेट ए टू द पावर ऑफ फोर माइनस टू इनटू ए टू द पावर ऑफ टू एक्स टू द पावर ऑफ टू प्लस x to the power of 4 into x dx equals to 0. So this will be n1 n2 integration from minus a to plus a. Integration हम सबसे last में करेंगे जब ये सारा simplify हो जाएगा तब हम integration करेंगे. So when we multiply x with all of them, we will get a to the power of 4 x minus 2 a to a square x cube plus x to the power of 5 dx equals to 0. Now we are ready to do the integration of this. So we will have n1 into integration of first term, that is a to the power of x, a to the power of 4 into x. What we can have is integration of a into x to the power of m dx is equal to a into x to the power of m plus 1 upon m plus 1. This is the integration of this type of functions where a is a constant and x is a function which is to the power of m. So we will get, if we use this particular equation here, we will have a to the power of 4 will remain as such, x ka x to the power of 1 hai, so 1 plus 1 2 divided by 2, that will be x square by 2 minus yahan pe 2a square will remain as such into x cube hai, so x to the power of 4 divided by 4, jo bhi power hoga uska plus 1 karna, plus यहाँ पे x to the power of 5 है तो x to the power of 6 upon 6 plus 1 करने के बाद में, and this we have it between the limits of minus a to plus a equals to 0. So now we will have this n1 n2. First we will take the लोअर अपर लिमिट एंड देन द लोअर लिमिट. तो अपर लिमिट में हम x की जगह पे प्लस a से उसको सब्स्टिट्यूट करेंगे एंड लोअर लिमिट में हम एक x की जगह पे माइनस a को हम सब्स्टिट्यूट करेंगे. तो हियर वी विल हैव a टू द पावर ऑफ 4 अपॉन 2 हमारा कॉमन रहेगा, देन x की जगह पे प्लस a माइनस 2a स्क्वायर अपॉन 4 into x की जगह पे a plus a to the power of 6 by 6. This is our upper limit minus lower limit में भी same, but minus a होगा, so a to the power of 4 by 2 minus a square minus 2a square by 4 minus a by minus a to the power of 4 plus minus a to the power of 6 by 6 equals to 0. If we write this equation, what we will have is n1 into a to the power of 6 by 2 minus this a to the power of 4 and a to the power of 2 is a to the power of 6 by 2 minus this will be 1, this will be 2. So a to the power of 6 by 2 minus a to the power of 6 by 2 plus this will be a to the power of 6 by 6 minus again similarly a to the power of 6 by 2, because what we have it over here is minus a ka square hoga to wo plus a square ho jayega. A square into a to the power of 4 is a to the power of 6 by 2. Similarly ye 2 jayega 1 by 2. So this will also be minus a to the power of 6 by 2 plus a to the power of 6 by 6. So this will be minus a to the power of 6 by 2 plus a to the power of 6 by 6 equals to 0. So now, if we simplify it further, this and this gets cancelled. Similarly, this and this gets cancelled. So we have n1, n2 into a to the power of 6 by 6 minus a to the power of 6 by 6 equals to 0. So this becomes 0. So both of this will get cancelled. So it will be n1 n2 into 0 equals to 0. So it will be equal to 0. Hence, the two functions, we know that n1 and n2 are not equal to 0. Hence, the two wave functions are orthogonal to each other. What we needed to prove is that जो हमारा LHS है that should be equal to 0. If LHS is equal to 0, then that will prove the total overall sum. तो इसी तरह से हम बाकी के problems भी कर सकते हैं. For homework, I will give you some problems. Similar problems to what we have solved it. First, normalization ke liye. Normalize the following function. One is psi equals to cos n by x by a between the interval minus a to plus a. Between the interval minus a to plus a. Then psi equals to a into 1 minus x by a between the interval a by 2 to a. Between the interval a by 2 to a. Then we will have some orthogonality problems. Prove that the following functions are orthogonal. First problem we have. Psi 1 equals sine of pi x by a and psi 2 equals cos of pi x by a between the limit 0 to a. Similarly, a square minus x square x and psi 2 equals ये हमारा function same था जो पहले हमने किया था. Psi 2 हमारा दूसरा function है, that is a to the power of 4 minus x to the power of 4 between the limits of minus a to plus a. Then we have pi 1 equals 1 upon pi to the power of half, that is 1 upon root pi cos x, and psi 2 equals 1 upon root pi into sin x under the interval of 0 to pi by 2. Sorry, 0 to pi. Under the interval of 0 to 2 pi. Prove that these are orthogonal to each other.